they can. So I'm gonna try to fix it. It's looking better. I didn't even do anything to it. I was just trying to make a new. I was just putting the camera on, and it was just, I guess, better when I just looked at it like 5 seconds ago. Ow! It hurts so bad. This spoon thingy. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with this. First, I'm gonna add more of this contact stuff. It's really sticky. Stofflo doesn't make slime. Ow. Stofflo doesn't make slime just perfect. It makes it a little sticky, I think. That's what it always did when I tried making it. And that's why I add contact solution to this. And I don't care. It's just my opinion. It doesn't work as much. It doesn't work as good as some other things. Another slime just so heavenly. Now I'm going to add this model magic stuff. I don't even know why I give it. I just don't want it to dry. I just give it so much protection so it just doesn't dry. I'm so retarded. This model magic clay is so good. It feels. Never mind, not that. The model magic clay feels so good. It's just like. Like, after 50 minutes, I was playing with it, like 50 minutes, even though it's, like, 2 seconds. I think this hardened up. It's, like, oh, no, dang it. I think this hardened up. It looks terrible. It doesn't feel the same. Talk to me. Are you still alive? That's just going to make it less better. It's like a total fail. I'm just gonna set that there. Not close it, because I don't care. It's so super sticky. Oh, wow, it got so much better. Look at it. Except there's still clumps right there of model magic clay, which makes it terrible. One time, whenever I was still making slime, and it wasn't still normal slime, it wasn't still slime yet, I added the model magic clay, and I just kept mixing it for like an hour, and I was like, why isn't this working? And I saw you have to mix it whenever you're done, and